Imagine you're an editor for a digital publication. You work with several team members to write and edit each post before they get published. You need to keep track of all of the revisions that each post goes through, as well as who makes those revisions. In SQL, you might store all the posts in a table and have the revisions in a separate table. Then, when you want to view the revisions for a specific post, you need to query the latest version from the post table and join all the revisions from the revisions table that match that post. With Redis, you can store a post and its revisions in a single document. This simplifies your queries and lets you store your data more logically. This is called the revision pattern. Let's see what this looks like in code. Here, I am importing Redis Ohm for Python and modeling two collections, revisions and posts. Both models share attributes such as title, body, author, last saved by, created at, and updated at. Posts have an additional attribute that is the list of revisions. Here's how you index these two models. To create a new post, we simply take in all the post attributes and save it to Redis using Redis Ohm. To update a post, we first get the post from Redis, then create a new revision for it, insert it at the beginning of the post's revisions list, update the post with new attributes, then save the post. When you get a list of posts, you don't always want revisions for each post. Here's how you get posts without their revisions. The ft.search command lets you search Redis using an index and also specify the fields to return. Redis Ohm automatically creates the post index for you, and then you can use it to run custom searches if you need to. Here, we are querying all posts, denoted by the asterisk, and returning five fields: title, body, author, created at, and updated at. Finally, getting an individual post with its revisions is easy using Redis Ohm. Now let's see what this looks like in Redis Insight. In Redis Insight, you can see I have already gone ahead and inserted two posts into the database. For each post, I have made some revisions. Let's look at a post and see what it looks like. When I click on a post, you can see the latest revision at the top level. Note the title, body, author, and last saved by fields. If I click to expand the revisions, you will see there are two revisions. Each revision contains a snapshot of what the post looked like before each time it was modified. While publishing is a very common industry that uses the revision pattern, the pattern can also be used in industries that need an audit trail of all document changes. This includes the legal, healthcare, financial, and insurance industries. Thanks for watching. If you like what you see and you want to hear more, please like this video, comment, and subscribe to our channel. Also, be sure to check the description down below for a link to sign up to Redis Enterprise Cloud for free.